Okay, how about that for a surprise on Tuesday, the 27th, at Stratton, getting on Shooting Star and being able to come right up without having to ski over. We're going to take Black Bear. Feels really good. Now, this feels like there was a little dusting last night on the mountain, okay? And there's also some snowmaking blow coming over all the time. There's high wind. There's 25 mile an hour winds up here. So, it's howling. And they're pushing snow again, I said, on Middlebrook, upper Middlebrook. And yes, it's hard underneath. So let's try the polar. Feels pretty good right here. But then again, that's not the drop. Let's see what the drop's like. How much marble is on the drop. And it's definitely a sheet. That was a sheet of ice right there. You heard it. That's why they call it polar. Okay? You just gotta let the ski do its thing. I've got different theories on what to do when you hit the sheet. And we're going to get another sheet right here. See it right here? But the Nordicas handle it really well. Really well. And now we're on to snowmaking that they left the eggshell mounds. That was a mound of snowmaking that we just went over. That they left. Right here, some more. Hear it? It's an eggshell. Feels like eggshell. So they haven't broken that up yet. That's what sun tanner is like. Let's see what this wall is like. Probably gonna be the same. You know, it's hard to keep the snow. Oh no, this is really good. They blew a lot of snow right there. And they were able to keep it. That's the difference on the walls at Stratton. That's a lesser wall. Still a wall, but it's lesser. So not bad. Not as bad as Black Bear yesterday, but you've got 2 days of grooming and you've got some snowmaking on it. So we got to take 91 to get to old number 8 and then 91 to get to Big Bend Shortcut. Because they were just grooming on that at the end of the day today, this morning, just before I got on. They were grooming. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get your winter on at Stratton.